guys and girls, what's going on? Fallen kind of behind on the video vlogs. Had some emergency family stuff going on, so schedule got all jumbled around. Had to change it, figure out what days I'm going to train, shifting everything around so I don't, I guess, have my peak too derailed. It is 8 o'clock in the morning. Typically don't train at this time. We are going to send it on bench. And then I'm going to make a drive up to Milwaukee. I'll talk a little bit about the rest of training on the way up there. Kind of fell off on keeping you guys updated with squatting and everything. I have videos made. Didn't really go into talking about that. I'll make that more of a typed update in the log itself. The plan today is to go for second attempts. And if the second attempt feels decent, we're going to go for a reverse band third. As you saw in the videos from Monday squatting went really well. However, I kind of tweaked my back in an odd way. I can still squat anything bilaterally, so with 2 feet together parallel, I can do. So squatting pattern's fine, deadlifting is fine. However, if there's any slight rotation in that, my back doesn't feel good. So body's telling me, hey, you're not injured, but you're close if you keep screwing up. So two of the squats that I took on Monday, there was a shift. You can see that. I'll also bring it up in the video vlog. So have to be really conscious about not rotating on bench press and really contracting down on that right torso side so there is no trunk rotation while benching. So here we go. If you're looking for me, I'll be on the block. I'm a thing, possibly sitting on a drop down. Because I'm a rider. Yeah. Oh, yes, a soul survivor. Yeah. Everybody know the game don't stop. Trying to make it to the top for your ass get popped now. If you a rider. Yeah. Oh, yes, a soul survivor.
Tonight I can't sleep. We living in hell. First they give us the work, then they throw us in jail. Road trip, yeah, I'm trafficking the white. Please, Lord, don't let me go to jail tonight. Who me? I'm a soul survivor. Ask about him in the street, the boy G's around. 100 grand on my wrist, yeah, life sucks. Fuck the club, dog, I'd rather count $1 million.
If you're